heart's prayers. Now she's in bed asleep. Lately things are not the same. She's not like she used to be. As I crawl in bed, I can't help but wonder, has her love died for me? She placed her hand upon my shoulder, said she thought I was asleep. She softly whispered, "Thank you, Jesus, you brought him safely home to me. I know where I'm going, and I know that heaven's mine. But it breaks my heart in two to think about leaving him behind. So I don't want to go without him. I don't want to go alone. Please don't give up on him, Jesus. He's the best friend I've known. Lord, help me make it home. I don't want to go without him. I don't want to go alone." How many's got somebody you're praying for tonight? Let me tell you something. Don't ever give up praying for those that you love, because as long as there's life, there's hope. Amen. I tossed and turned all night. Her words just wouldn't leave my head. So just before the morning light, I knelt down beside our bed. For this life I'm living has been tearing us apart. So when she wakes up today, I'll let her know I'm giving you my heart. She don't want to go without me. She don't want to go alone. Please don't give up on me, Jesus. She don't have